We all met a huge mistake when we signed up for Facebook, and this was surprising news to everybody, particularly for a computer company in Arizona that's called Meta PC. They filed a trademark application for the name Meta months ago, and now that name has been swallowed up. One of the owners of Meta PC is doing his best to squeeze these legal lemons into lemonade.
Hey, guys. I'm finally a dad.
I like that. That's a pretty fine Zuckoff, if you ask me.